my shoes. Skid tracks going this way. Shoes, where are the shoes at? All right. I see where I went wrong. Ah, here's the track. Oh, it's great. Shoes. Okay. If I don't get lost up here at least once a trip, it's just something's off.
Awesome day.
Oh man, amazing, right?
Yeah, it's so nice.
Just look at this.
Yeah.
It's just so beautiful.
Yeah.
Boy, are we lucky.
Yeah,
I know. I was trying to convince a couple friends to come up from Seattle area, and they're like, oh, is it really enough? I'm like, it's on the glacier, it's enough.
Yeah. Yeah, it's special. Boy, I came up here many years ago, and so this is it.
Are you friends with the guy who has like kind of steampunk glasses? He's a splitboarder.
Woods?
What's his name?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He gave me a screw, so tell him thanks for the screw.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I'll tell him exactly that. Yeah, he's a good guy, man. He's up here all the time. He's always fixing people's gear. Shoes and more shoes. Oh no. Oh, geez.